Welcome in. I appreciate your tuning in. This wonderful day. So I'm walking through loops. Thanks for new subscribers and current ones. If you're new, go ahead and hit the subscribe button. Today I'm gonna work with loops. All right. So machine comes with a lot of loops. I'm showing like 5,000 sample loops. All right. This is free, so you know. So when you buy a machine and buy the expansions, it's free for you. So you don't have to worry about copyrights or things like that. Or, you know, because you paid for it, you can tweak it, you can use it however you like, you can use it to make music. But the thing is that I normally worry about is, for instance, if I use a loop, if I buy a loop and I use it, what are the chances that another producer uses the same loop for a beat? You know what I mean? What are the chances? The chances are there, but, you know, very minimal. So, and moreover, most producers will use a sample very differently than you use it, or will use a loop sample different than you use it, all right? All right, cool. So I'm browsing through. You're going to browse with me. I'm going to browse through some samples real quick. That's hot. That's hot right there. That's hot. Woo! Woo! Yeah, that's hot, man. That's hot. That's nice. This, I can probably reduce the volume. So I've gone through like six samples. I've seen like all of them are nice. I can use all of them really. But I like this one, so I'm gonna use this one. It's called the app Ahis. I'm gonna use that. I've seen a couple more that I use. It's about 5,000 on here, so I'm not gonna keep scrolling. You know, that's something I can use from here. So I think I'm gonna use this one. I'm gonna find my bass drum. Normally, when I look for my drums, I go to the groups. I use the groups. So I'm thinking it's gonna be more of laser dice, my dude. Yeah, because he has that deep bass. Thank you. that was up though. Effect called grain delay. Grain delay is a useful effect, so if you want to check it out, it's a machine. Check it out, man. It's good for, you know, it keeps your, it makes your sound warm, especially if you're doing using a sample. Keeps it warm, you know, warms it up, not too harsh, you know what I mean? That's what grain delay does. So if you notice the difference in this. Alright, so I'm back. In addition to that, I added this instrument right here. We'll be right back. That's my drum. Baseline in group B, my baseline, I use the laser dice booty boost kit, booty boost. It's called a booty boost, man. It's booty boost, booty boost kit. I'm gonna write that down. Booty boost kit. Then on my brass, I use the Picciarella. That's my brass instrument. Alright, that's my brass instrument, just to give it. Alright, so this is the production, this is it. The beat is probably good to go. You know, I'm just gonna mix it up, you know, put it together and put it on my website, boomjbeats.com. Link in description, in case if you haven't been there, go ahead and visit that link. I'll check out all my beats. I'm still loading up beats. You may still find like about 30, 35 beats on it, but I'm still loading up beats, alright? I'm gonna keep loading up beats until I get to about 200, okay? But go on there, check it out, listen to all the beats. If you like something, please buy, you know, contact me, send me an email or something, alright? But that's the instrument, that's the beat. Beat making video, booty boost kit is what we use. And new subscribers, thank you. Those need to subscribe, go ahead and subscribe. Hit the notification button for my next video, okay?